anniversaries, and I've got a special one to share with you guys. Yesterday was my son's second birthday, Jude, and I can't believe it's already been 2 years, right? I had to share this picture, too, of him enjoying some cake yesterday. And again, a mouthful right there. Yeah, we had a fun time celebrating. Now, here's a look at the full list of those who celebrated from around the tri-state yesterday. This belated birthday list has a trio that is unmatched. Topping it is Doyle Lutz. Doyle was 101 yesterday. Also celebrating a belated birthday, Rita O'Hearn, 92. And then the century mark for Carolyn Shoup, 100 years young. Also celebrating yesterday, Ralph Fairchild, Julie Bungie, Tyler Hawley, Lexi Claire, Ron Walter, Stephen Bowman, Eric Vance, happy belated to Carolyn Keller, Bailey Carey, Kathy Prunty, Janet Allen, Emmett Wiemelt, happy belated to Peggy Hesse, Case Pieper, Becky Meyer, Mike Clow, Larry Bruns, Will Jason, happy belated to Beth Kerfman, as well as Travis Maple, Owen Gamage, Jan Johnson, Lisa Fundell, happy belated to Richard Wallingford, Tina Harris, Melbourne Fischel, Gary Jansen, Sweet 16 yesterday for Hunter Hildebrand, Layla Jean Ott, and wrapping up the belated birthdays is Mike Schmidt. Here's those who celebrated an anniversary yesterday. It was Fred and Emily Kitzel, as well as Jonathan and Alexis Boyer, Pastor Jeff and Sarah Corson, Mike and Shirley Hayden, Milton and Tammy Cruz, and wrapping it up with a milestone, belated 40 years for David and Kathy Lay. And we will get to today's birthday list and anniversaries along with your top story recap and your storm track weather forecast.